the kind that would last through the years, through the trials, through the smiles, through the tears. Today is all we plan. We say tomorrow we'll understand if it all should end. See you through the kind of love that my mama and daddy knew. Yeah, whatever happened to old-fashioned love, the kind that would last through the years, through the trials, through the smiles. The tenderness has been replaced with something less, and it's hard to find what we left behind. Whatever happened to old-fashioned love?
Legends Jukebox. That was the number one song in country music this week in 1983. B.J. Thomas, Whatever Happened to Old Fashioned Love. And then a year before then, in May of 1982 this week, RCA was getting ready to release a song by a lady who unfortunately only had one name. Oh, poor girl. Her name was Sylvia. And this week back in 1982, RCA released Sylvia's big hit, Nobody.
But you're nobody.
Country Legends Jukebox, number one hit from 82, Nobody from Sylvia. We're going to take a break. We're going to come back, and our number two is going to kick off with Porter Wagner and Dolly Parton.
Country Legends Jukebox with J.D., where the legends come alive.
All right, welcome everybody to our number two of Country Legends Jukebox for this week. Coming up, Freddie Weller had a big hit released this week in history. We'll play it for you next. But first of all, I want to send out a birthday song to my friend Shirley, who's having a birthday this week. Shirley, happy birthday to you. I know this is one of your favorite songs, so this goes out to you, Porter Wagner and Dolly Parton.
An acre of diamonds I'd offer to you, a solid gold mansion, an airplane or two.
This whole world would be yours to have and to hold, if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold.
If teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold, I'd have all the riches my pockets would hold. I'd be so wealthy with treasures untold, if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold. The tears that have fallen won't buy you a thing. The heartaches you've caused me won't pay for a ring. Aren't pennies
and heartaches aren't gold.
These are the radio classics from the past. These are the jukebox legends from days gone by. This is Country Legends Jukebox with J.D.
Indian Lake is the scene you should make with your little one. Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun. Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe. At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do. You take a bus marked Lakewood Drive, and you keep on riding till you're out of the city, where the air is fine with the sweet-smelling pine and the countryside's pretty. And you'll see daffodils peeping over the hills, or a honey-loving mama bear. Just take a left at the bridge, go down to Quartertown Bridge, and in a minute you're there. Indian Lake is the scene you should make with your little one. Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun. Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe. At Indian Lake, you'll be able to make it like the Indians do. Scene you should make with your little one. Keep it in mind if you're looking to find a place in the summer sun. Swim in the cove, have a snack in the grove, or you can rent a canoe. At Indian Lake, you'll be
be able to make it like the Indians do. At Indian Lake, we'll be able to make it like the Indians do.
Country Legends Jukebox, this week in 1971, Indian Lake from Freddie Weller was sent out to country radio. It would become a top five hit for Freddie Weller. Okay, Ray Price basically had two segments of his career. He had the honky-tonk days back in the 40s and 50s into the 60s, and then he had the ballad and the symphony years. Well, this week back in 1971, one of his big ballads was number one. Ray Price, and I won't mention it again.
I know you're tired of being all I ever wanted. You no longer feel the love I have for you. What happens now? What will I do with all the memories and the dreams of all the things we'll never do? But I won't mention it again. I won't think about tomorrow. Just let it happen. Live each hour, day by day. But let me tell you before you go how much I love you. Then I won't mention it again. I won't mention it again. I feel my life has reached an early sign of autumn. In my heart, the leaves are falling. Love is cold, and everything that once was warm and new is gone now, leaving nothing but this hunger in my soul. But I won't mention it again. I won't think about tomorrow. Just let it happen. Live each hour, day by day. But let me tell you before you go how much I love you. Then I won't mention it again. I won't mention it again.
We are preserving the history of country music. We are keeping the greatest music.